What is up, you guys? My name is Enrique, and today we're going to be talking about what happened with Trump. Which we're only going to like see memes, basically. So basically, it all started when Trump sent a missile to this general in Iran. He said that he was killing a lot of American people for a long time. So he just like sent a fucking missile and killed him. So Iran promised that they were going to do something bad to the U.S. for that. And everybody's thinking like, oh, it's gonna be World War III. There's a whole bunch of memes about it. So today we're gonna review those memes. So let's get started. So this is not a meme about the war, but it's just, I just like it. There's some Mexicans, Salvadorians, and these other people fighting in a US Army. So that's cool. Boys, don't forget to put your beds down and sleep so we all respond in the trenches. That is a very good idea, to be honest. Man, these people, they just, it's like, I feel kind of bad because we're laughing about something so serious, but it's as funny as that. Because they laugh at themselves too. So this is kind of funny. It's from Spider-Man. So this one says, "Dear Iran, black folks and Mexicans ain't got shit to do with this. It was them white folks. Nigga, come on, like, but we live in their fucking country. We live with the white folks, so we gotta fight because they're gonna attack our lands." Like, what the fuck? So this is right here. Minnesota is the property of Canada. Look at this map, it shows it. It proves it. What the hell? To be honest, I don't want to go to war. Like, I kind of do, but at the same time, I get scared as fuck. Like, what if they just come for me and they recruit? I think it's recruit or some shit. And then they just give me a gun, they just give me a vest and everything. It would be kind of exciting, but it's too scary, to be honest. I don't want to die. But I never had anything like that happen to me, so that would be exciting, I guess. Alright, Mexico, I really didn't mean it about the border wall. You all can come over. We might need your help and bring your cartels also. Hell yeah, nigga, what the fuck is he talking about? Let's bring the cartels, man. We're gonna win with those motherfuckers, man. For real, they motherfuckers smart as hell. Like, bruh, you guys heard when Mexico, the army of Mexico was fighting with the cartels? And then the cartels, because, so, the Mexicans, they captured the son of El Chapo, and he was a very powerful leader in the cartels. And then his men came and started shooting the soldiers, and then they gave him up. It was crazy. There were people in the streets with snipers, like, laying on the ground and shit. Cartels would be so useful, to be honest. Like, I think sometimes they're better than army people. Because they're wild as fuck. What the fuck? I know this girl. She's going into fucking military. They're gonna send her straight to freaking Iran and shit. Damn, what the fuck? Shit. Damn, bro. So this is what war looks like, man. I don't know if that's a guy or a girl, but damn, bro. Well, should I watch it? Should I still see it? Oh, damn, bro. That's some cold stuff. He's like, what happened? Nah, but this is fucked up, though. It says right here to not laugh at, to not make any war memes. And this video is all about war memes. Yeah. when my boys let me drive the tank in Iran. Bro, what if we all go just to have fun? What if like a group of like a whole bunch of group of people like just go there and they just for fun. They're actually gonna kill people, but they're gonna be having fun though. Alright, so that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let's keep on praying that nothing bad happens, that we don't get to the point where people like me and people like you have to be taken out of their houses and put in military just because we live here, you know? So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.